हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल तरुण द वेगाबॉन्ड। होप यू एंड योर फैमिली आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी। आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट इज अ डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन, बट याद रखिएगा हर रात के बाद एक सवेरा होता ही है, सो डोंट गेट डिसअपॉइंटेड। तो दोस्तों, टुडे आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू सेटअप योर गोप्रो हीरो 8 ऑन योर हेलमेट, बिकॉज आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ द मोटर ब्लॉगिंग पीपल वुड एग्री दैट माउंटिंग अ गोप्रो हीरो 8 with this huge adapter is really challenging, and when you have an external mic with big wires, a lengthy wire, so this becomes even difficult for things to be managed. Today I'll show you how, without using the adhesive tapes and ziplocks, how to mount this GoPro Hero 8 on your helmet. So आप लोगों को एक वर्ड अच्छे से पता होगा जो मोटो ब्लॉगिंग करते हैं, जिसका नाम है जुगाड़। सो टुडे वी विल यूज दिस जुगाड़ एंड लेट्स सी हाउ वी कैन यूज दिस इन द बेस्ट इफेक्टिव वे टू इंस्टॉल दिस GoPro Hero 8 ऑन आवर हेलमेट। सो टुडे व्हाट आई एम यूजिंग, सो बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंस, ये जो आप देख रहे हो दिस इज अ वाटरप्रूफ केस फॉर योर GoPro Hero 8, बट अगर आप चाहते हैं कोई हैसल ना ले, देन देर इज अनदर केस, मेटेलिक केस विच कम्स बाय द नेम ऑफ उलांजी G85। सो यही एक मॉडल है जो आपको GoPro 8 में फिट होती है। डोंट गेट कंफ्यूज विथ अदर मॉडल्स लाइक V2 और V3 विच आर बेसिकली फॉर योर GoPro Hero 5 or 4, right? So don't get confused with that. When you are ordering, make sure the model is G85 for GoPro 8. But abhi currently ye ho raha hai ki in Amazon, if you are ordering, you don't find enough number of quantity that is available in Amazon. It's not sufficient because people are ordering and you may not find it at the right time. सो बेस्ट वे कि हम जो हमारे पास ये जो एडफीस का ये मैंने ऑर्डर किया है, इट कॉस्टेड मी अराउंड 900 रुपीज। सो इसी से मैंने जुगाड़ करके आई थॉट ऑफ जस्ट प्रोटेक्टिंग माय GoPro Hero 8, एंड दैट वाज वेरी इकोनॉमिकल एंड लाइक वेरी पॉकेट फ्रेंडली फॉर मी। मैंने क्या किया, सो टुडे हाउ टू यूज दिस वाटर केस प्रूफिंग, because it also helps you in keeping your GoPro Hero 8 protecting from your dust, or it is also waterproof. So जो छोटे मोटे rain होते हैं in Delhi or in across Delhi NCR, so that is also protecting your GoPro Hero 8. So this is sufficient, right? But इसमें एक है कि इसमें आप देख रहे हो यहाँ पे कोई adapter का place नहीं है जहाँ पे आप adapter सेट कर सको, सो दैट इज अ सेपरेट थिंग दैट विल बी अटैच टू इट। बट उलांजी में क्या होता है, यहां पे नीचे एक एडेप्टर डालने के लिए यहां पे और एक प्लेस होता है, प्लेस होल्डर यहां पे दिया होता है, जिसमें आप एडेप्टर लगा के उससे आप कनेक्ट कर सकते हो अपना हीरो 8, राइट? सो टुडे हाउ टू यूज दिस एडोफिस प्रोटेक्टिव केस इन प्रोटेक्टिंग योर GoPro Hero 8 एंड हाउ टू मैनेज दैट आई विल शो यू। सो वॉट वी विल यूज, ये केस लिया मैंने, मैं एक मार्कर लेता हूं जो आपके पास होगा, एक मार्कर पेन, एक मैं शार्प नाइफ ले रहा हूं। यू कैन सी ये जो अगला पोर्शन है ये काफी पॉइंटेड है, ट्राई टू टेक दिस काइंड ऑफ नाइफ। और मैं यूज कर रहा हूं एक स्ट्रैप बेल्ट जो मेरे को बाकी एसेसरीज के साथ मिल जाती है इजिली। सो ये जो ये होती है ये एडहेसिव होती है, जैसे आप खींचो तो यू कैन सी दिस। सो इस टाइप की एक स्ट्रैप ले लीजिए आप, एंड देन व्हाट आई एम यूजिंग द कैरी बैग ऑफ माय माइक, सो आई कैन यूज दिस, एंड देयर इज अ माइक व्हिच आई हैव बॉट। सो दिस इज फॉर फ्रॉम मियानो, MAONO। इट कॉस्टेड मी अराउंड 300 रुपीज, और इसी के साथ मुझे जो कैरी बैग मिली थी आई एम यूजिंग दैट। सो let's see how to use this bag to hold this adapter, right? पहले चीज जो करेंगे हम वो है इस केस को फिट बनाएंगे टू यूज विद द एडेप्टर एंड देन वी कैन माउंट इट ओवर आर हेलमेट. इसको करने के लिए पहले हम क्या करेंगे, पहले हम अपना GoPro Hero लेंगे, दिस इज GoPro Hero 8, और फिर इसका जो बैटरी कवर है उसको निकाल लेंगे हम. सो यू कैन डिटैच इट, ये देख लीजिए आप यहां से आप डिटैच कर सकते हो. सिंपली यू कैन जेंटली जस्ट होल्ड इट एंड जस्ट थोड़ा सा आप एंगली ट्विस्ट करेंगे तो ये निकल आएगा. सो यू कैन सी नाउ द बैटरी इज एक्सपोज्ड, राइट? ओके, सो आई एम जस्ट कीपिंग दिस अवे. फिर मैं इस केस के अंदर, लेट मी पुट माय GoPro Hero 8 एंड क्लोज दिस केस, राइट? अब देखिए अब क्या हो रहा है, ये जो केस आप ये जो होल देख रहे हैं ये मैंने बनाया हुआ है, बट हाउ टू मेक दैट आई एम जस्ट गिविंग यू सम आइडिया. अब यहां पे देख लीजिए जो आपका जो 3.5 mm जैक आपको इस प्रोटेक्टिव केस के ऊपर से, बिकॉज इट्स अ ट्रांसपेरेंट केस सो यू कैन इजीली सी दैट. सो एग्जैक्टली आप उस 3.5 mm जैक को बीच में रख के यू जस्ट मार्क ए रेक्टेंगुलर एरिया विच इज एग्जैक्टली द साइज ऑफ योर 3.5 mm पिन दैट यू हैव इन योर एडेप्टर, राइट? सो दिस एग्जैक्टली दिस लेंथ इज 1.2 cm एंड विथ इज अराउंड 0.8 cm, 0.8 to 0.9 cm. सो यू विद द हेल्प ऑफ मार्कर यू जस्ट मार्क इट, राइट? सो दिस रेक्टेंगुलर शेप दिस इज लाइक 1.2 cm लेंथ एंड 0.8 cm इन ब्रेथ, राइट? एक बार ये मार्किंग हो गई, लेट्स रिमूव द कैमरा फ्रॉम हियर. नाउ यू हैव ए एम्प्टी केस, यू हैव ए एम्प्टी केस. व्हाट आई विल डू नाउ, लेट्स गो टू द किचन, राइट? डोंट वरी, आई एम जस्ट किडिंग, वी आर नॉट कुकिंग एनीथिंग. आप इस जो नाइफ की जो अगला पोर्शन है, ये जो पॉइंटेड एरिया, इसको आप हीट कर लीजिए टिल द टाइम इट इज रेड हॉट. एंड नाउ वी विल ट्राई टू कट आउट दिस एरिया. आप बी केयरफुल व्हेन दिस नाइफ इज हॉट, यू डोंट बर्न योर फिंगर्स. सो आप स्लाइटली बस इसको टच करते ही इट विल ट्राई टू कट दिस, राइट? एंड जैसे ये पीस निकल आएगा यू कैन सी a hole like this in the case, right? आप क्या कर सकते हैं, इसके ये जो चारों तरफ इसके border पे you can see some plastics like it is bulging out because of the heat. So what you can do, you can just take a blade and you can just level it so that it is not rough. Now you can see it is a smooth surface, so you don't see any bulging area around this circumference, right? Okay, now let's see how it fits. So my case is ready to protect my camera from the dust and water. I'm now putting it inside and see. Okay, now I can see. Okay, this is how it looks. So my camera is ready to be used with the adapter. Now I can simply add my or connect my adapter here. You can see this has very well connected and with no gaps. So now your camera is completely protected from dust or mild rain or water, whatever you say, and it also protects even if it falls. So this case would get hurt, your camera won't be damaged, so that is also protecting your camera, right? So hope this is helpful. Now the second thing that comes, the most adventurous part, is how to manage this adapter, because I said, if you are spending around 5,000 bucks, then you can buy an Ulanzi G85 GoPro case. That's a metallic case. But if you want to save that money and with just spending 900 rupees, if you can protect your camera, nothing like it. So I think for a moto blogging, apart from just like looks on your camera, I think it is more about how comfortably you are protecting your gadgets. That is more important. So we are trying to do that, right? So I think now the next one, what I will show you, how to manage your adapter along with your external mic. Okay, I have used a Miano mic, so you can see. So the pin here has three bands, right? This directly doesn't fit into your adapter, so you cannot record with this. So generally, they give this kind of pin where it has two bands, so you have to just connect with this, and then you have to get connected with the adapter. Now you will be able to record your voice. Okay, so my objective here is to show how you manage your adapter, especially when you are mounting it on your helmet, right? Because this adapter, I know people use some adhesive tapes and just stick to your helmet, but in that case, every time you have to just remove it and again you have to stick it. So that becomes a big headache for us. So what I have used, this pouch that I got along with this mic, Miano mic, I have simply reversed it, the outside in and the inside out, right? Just you can see this way. And I have just made two slits, one here, and on the other side, one here, and one more slit just for the pin to come out, right? And on both sides of the slits, I have stitched it well so that it doesn't tear it out and it splits apart, right? What I have done then, let me show it. Yeah, just then I have just taken two strips. See, you can see this. So these are, again, you can find this kind of bands, right? You can use any width. It can be a single wide one or a cloth that you can put, and you just insert one edge of the band into the slit that you made so that it goes inside the other side, again this side, and you from inside you can stitch both the ends so that it becomes like this, right? This is how it will stick. And I said I made another slit so that this pin can come out. Now I'll show you how this works. I'll just put this inside and I'll try to take this pin out. So here it goes. So now the adapter is inside the pouch, right? And the pin of the adapter is outside. What I'll do, I'll simply connect the mic to the adapter and put this extra wire inside the pouch, and I'm just tying it. Now you can see how organized it is. You cannot see a single wire outside strangling. You can just see the output here, the pin, and the other side you will have the mic. Okay, I'm just now connecting with my GoPro Hero, and then let's see how it works. Okay, so this is how it will look. If you see, this is the whole thing now, with your camera, the pouch, and your mic. So this pouch holds everything, and since you have this belt now outside, you can easily use the strap . Okay, I'm just putting the strap. Okay, right? And I can just use this strap to just, yeah, like this. You can see. So in the front portion of your helmet, you can just tie up like this. So this camera will be at your chin mount, and this will be on the right side of your helmet. I'll show you how to mount that as well, right? So this completes our like economical way of protecting your GoPro Hero and also managing your adapter as well as your external mic. So this is very neat and clean. So every time you don't have to just unstick your adapter from the helmet. So that also makes your helmet look very unclean or untidy, because lot of tapes, adhesive tapes are attached to it, or lot of ziplocks attached to it. So this thing, you can, whenever you are not using the phone, you can easily keep this and keep it at home, and you can use your helmet. So don't have to keep multiple helmets for that. So this is very handy, right? So in the next one, I'll show you how to mount it actually on the helmet. Hope you guys liked it, friends. Let's get into the next video, where I'll show you how to mount it on the helmet.
A few moments later.
So friends, in this part of the video, I'll show you how to mount this assembled GoPro Hero along with the adapter and the external mic, and chin mount it on your helmet, right? So what all pieces I have taken for the chin mount. So you can see this Y-shaped chin mount attached to your helmet just in front of your mouthpiece, right? So this is, along with that, you can see what all pieces I have taken. So I have taken this bend piece and two straight pieces. So I'll show you how. So this is how it is. So one bend piece and two straight pieces, right? So I have seen many videos, but in most of the videos I have seen people using this chin mount, but the video I could see is at a like shorter distance, so the video is mostly showing the speedometer and just 10 feet in front, and most of the time it is like not covering longer distance. So to make it little height, I have used three pieces. So this will actually increase the height of your GoPro camera, and it will give you more visibility, right? And in this case, it will not just show your speedometer of your bike, and not just 10 feet or 20 feet, it will cover more in front, and it will give you a better visibility. So this is how I'll mount it now. Here it goes. Okay. I have used this GoPro, but in terms of your vision on the road, doesn't get much affected. So be sure about that. So this is not getting affected because of the GoPro camera in front of your face. So it's your vision is not getting impacted, right? So now we have this pouch already. So how we are going to mount it, I'll show you. Just you have this ring, you have this strap, right? You just create a ring like this from below your helmet, and you can just keep it inside. Now you see, so this is just a pouch on the right of your helmet. Now it is also easy because this mic you can easily insert from the edge of the helmet and then keep it near your inside. So this is how it will be inserted. So you can see the mic just near to your mouth so that you have a clear voice like this, right? Now you can see this is how the helmet looks when it is closed. So you can see it is not getting impacted, neither it is like you don't feel like anything is getting impacted, right? This is how it looks. Okay, so you have enough gap in between your helmet glass and the GoPro, and this is how your mic is inserted, and this is how your adapter is, and all the wires are kept inside this pouch, right? So this is how this entire setup is done. So hope you guys liked it and hope this will be useful for you guys. So if you really like my video, please like, share and subscribe. I'll share all the links and the description of the products that I bought to make this setup. So stay tuned and wait for my next blogging. Until then, be safe and be healthy. Thank you so much for watching this.